certainly. I know hundreds of stories.
Tell me one, please.
All right. All right, now let me think. All right, now this happened many, many years ago.
That's not the way to begin. Stories start once upon a time.
Oh, yes, that's true. Well, once upon a time, there was a little boy, and he lived in a little town.
What was his name?
His name was David. He was a shepherd, and the town where he lived was called Bethlehem.
Oh, I know Bethlehem. That's where the star was.
That's right. Only David lived long before the star. Well, one night, David was out in the hills tending his sheep. He was playing the harp and singing.
What was he singing? Jingle bells?
No. No, jingle bells hadn't been written then. David was singing songs that he wrote himself. Well, suddenly an angel came down and spoke to David.
How did David know it was an angel?
He didn't know. And you know, that's the way it always is. Angels come down and put ideas into people's heads, and then people feel very proud of themselves because they think it was all their own idea. Well, this angel said to David, "One of your lambs has strayed." So David put aside his harp and went out in the darkness to find the lamb. Of course, the angel guided him. And when David found the lamb, he saw a great, big, ferocious lion.
Oh! Mm.
So David said to the lion, "You get away from that lamb." And the lion said, "You get away from me or I'll eat you too."
Did David run away?
No. You know why? Because the angel put another idea into his head. So David took out his sling and he hurled a stone and hit the lion right between the eyes.
I bet that lion was surprised.
Yeah. And so was David, because he didn't know an angel had helped him. Well, he picked up the lamb and took it back to the fold. And then he felt so happy that he made up another song. It started out, "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul." You can tell the rest of this, Henry. Some other time.
Hello, Daddy.
Miss Cassaway, will you get Mrs. Hamilton on the telephone, please? Miss Cassaway, Mrs. Hamilton on the phone, please.
Yes, Bishop.
Good morning, Julia.
Good morning, Dudley. I'll see you in a few minutes. I have to go out and see Matilda right now.
Yes. Bye, Debbie.
Goodbye, Dudley.
Bye.
Thank you.
Oh, pretty. Are you...